I'm so sorry. I'm really having a really bad hair day. Okay, I guess so. Play and tell and Watts's freaking thing. My gosh, what a masochist, not masochist, what do you call it? A male chauvinist. Yeah, he's a male chauvinist up again, relaying the rewrite show of what is it they call it? They call it, I don't know, Greater Britannia? I don't know, I wasn't interested in anything he had to say. I thought, as soon as he opens it, utters his mouth about the female, it just becomes oh my gosh, they're just like, I don't know. Just say you're gay already and just forget it, you know, just don't even mention them. If you can't even see them any way other than, you know, some ordinative from before. Just too preliminary, yet again, hostages of intelligence allowed. So. I'm not happy with him. So now back to where I was going. I'm into the rocks in this discussion. Now, and when I'm speaking of the rocks, gosh, everything is just it's one of those heavy up days, isn't it? Everything is just like, what the hell? Oh my gosh. Is there a crack in the freaking water? I've thought it also, you know. Am I on some kind of farm that is delivering crack to the cows and I'm getting it also down the river? I mean, what is going on? Anyway, I'm try to not speak this way. Maybe that's it, you know, you put me on the experiment, like, oh yeah, we'll just leave her there and we'll show and prove the world that, oh my gosh, this is what happens to the cows when you put the same ingredients into the human. Maybe that's what I'm drinking, the cow drink, you know, and thanks a lot, you know, they have to put me out here as the experiment. I guess this is a getting heavy, if that is the way it goes, if I am the actual, just group my little 500 videos here together and go, gee whiz, this is what you're giving the cows? I'm not sure that is such a smart intake delivery to them. Alright, I'm really returning into gosh dang, I'm never going to talk to that word again. I hate it. It's a definite hate four letter word. Yeah, oh my gosh. Let's go back and talk about rocks of heavy war times. Rocks during heavy war times. I imagine, well, that would be... you didn't even imagine it, huh? The what do you call it? The grunts of it. Gosh, everything is just forget it. Just forget it. The grunts of it, you know. What do you call the grunts? They are I don't know, dying and crying out there on the field, you know, dying and crying. Think of that extravagant energy. Think of that extravagant energy. hurry, you're not getting that many hits yet. You can say as many dirty words as possible. Hurry. I don't actually want that many hits. Keep me down there as low as possible. Do not even subscribe. Just, you know, occasionally maybe remember me through a link or something. And that's better. But yeah, gosh dang, I'm going gray, huh? I have got the henna on everything. I'm just too freaking not able to, you know, just put it in my hair. Oh my gosh. So here we are. We're thinking of these the war rocks, and that creation. Oh my goodness, the war rocks. I mean, oddly, yeah, they will be having the heavy bronze, the bronze in there. So it's an interesting group, all of a sudden, bronze showing up. Weapons, bones and weapons and bronze. Steel Age, the Steel Age. All of these being like, you know, plucked out of the earth, reassorted back, becoming the new top layer, the new top layer of okay, so we'll call it crystallization. Yes, it's the new top layer of crystallization. The bones of the wars, the weapons from the wars, involving the metals of the steel and the bronze specifically. So yeah, it doesn't sound like such a cool sound, you know. Maybe we can even put it together and even know what this resonance is, you know, when you mix the resonance of those ingredients together with regular timed organics before. Oh my goodness, it may not be such a great sound. Are we gonna be just like dull? Sounds like a dull. It almost sounds dull, doesn't it? Dull and overbangy. Yeah, overbangy. So yeah, it's not a calm at all. It's not nothing of that help. So we're not gonna get like help rocks from the last 2,000 years at all. We're gonna just be getting like, oh my goodness, constant reminders that yeah, that was a big change in that top surface layer, a big change going on. I know it's a confusing. Oh my gosh, it becomes a bit confusing sometimes. So many things that have to be unfolded and told and gotten out. You know, it has to be discovered, and I know this urgency. So yeah, those who do cling to this, like the shroud or whatever, and they're just looking at the shroud and going, oh, you know, face of a dude there, and that's like becomes like a major part of their life, you know, 30 years steady looking at a shroud. Yeah, focus on one particular object. Yeah, this is an odd change of subject. I didn't mean to go there. Oh gosh, just terrible videos. I see I got a little nervous. My name was mentioned and so I'm like, why did he have to mention my name? Why couldn't he just keep me secret? Just keep me a secret on the side. Why did I have to be mentioned? Alright, so, crystallizations. So now, back to the obvious. Oh my gosh, yeah, I just, it's like, what? Yeah, does it have an opposite momentum also? So here I am, you know, trying to be like really, like, getting into my little, what do you call it, the Buddhist tonations, everything's quiet, and it's just like, oh, let's just paint like little kids at school, or good little children, let's just paint, and treat everything gentle and lovely, you know, and that's all wonderful until what, you know, it's like I had like this equal reaction that just flipped out, you know. So now I have to go back to this other video and delete the ending of it because it's a noise freak, you know. I don't know. I guess it's just a bad hair day, right? Alan Watts, I guess so. Go ahead, color a female. So yeah. Yeah, he gets a little repetitive, doesn't he? And I'm like, what's the deal? You know, is he, it's like, what's he all about there? It almost seems like a cult, you know, a cult, a C-U-L-T, big cult. I'm immediately like, whoa, stand back from that, dude. I'm not trusting it. I'm not trusting anything that has that much dictum of a director, a director-controller type. So when you have this director-controller type saying, this is it, and this is it, and this is it, and this is how it is done, well, my goodness, he belongs in the government, doesn't he? Just like me with this wind electricity bill change. He belongs in the government. He's not. You cannot mandate. You can't mandate philosophy over other persons. And that's just, what? Are you kidding me? Mandating it. I mean, they probably teach him in all the schools, yeah. He's there in college, and they're all taking starting around the school with their Alan Watts book in their backpacks or something. They have their Alan Watts in it already, you know. It's, oh yes, we know all about him. We have our cliff notes, and you know, and it's like, okay, all right, so you took psychology, Alan Watts, and now you know it. Pretty dangerous situation when one person has that much accumulation of again and again and again his particular cell. And yes, he is selling, isn't he? He's just like a used car salesman out there selling his wares, and there he is selling it so well. What is he? Number one on the list of psychology, philosophical, anything with the PH, does he get it, number one? I don't know. Like I said, it throws too much of the Greater Britannia, all nations over a woman, as a serventia self, exister. And I don't think he's very good to the gay men either. When he was talking about this thing with the marriage, I was like, what the deal, you know? He's like, he has a real, like, a kind of a turn-off thing when you get married and it's just, you know, turn off. You know, it's just, I don't know. I think that's garbage also. No way you turn off. The marriage moment itself, the getting into the marriage moment itself, you know, the... There's no way. You have to blind yourself. You have to blind yourself and not be around any other persons ever, if you're going to be that turn off. You know what I'm saying? So what's the deal? I'm out here. I'm trying to talk about this air and the release and how it is making such a succumbent power extra. And my power out here is, oh my gosh, what am I doing? You know, what am I doing? Because I'm hitting it hard today, aren't I? I'm hitting it extremely hard. I'm supposed to be all calm here and give it out from like this guru direction. So everybody's feeling Buddha and we all like go. And there's no way I can. There's no way. I cannot even light the incense in the house. The incense, the flicker deals don't even light from it. The incense doesn't light. How am I supposed to be from this Buddhic expressionist or this Hindu or this Jainism? How possible is that? It's not going to happen. Or Krishna even. Well, I won't say anymore. I can't lose anymore here. From what is this, the experiment of what the animals are drinking? No, I can't lose anymore hair. No. Oh my gosh. So, wow. I don't know. So I was talking about this crystallization, a beautiful, let's go back to this, a beautiful sediment. Time and we're like, yow. So can you check those out? And all the women are like, oh, I want to wear them, you know, and the men are buying them for them, and they're getting all their little happies. And it's like, oh my goodness, what time was this frame? And they were like, oh, it's just coal. Some jerk will just say it was just coal. It's just a coal mine or something, you know. Well, oh my gosh, we went through all of those, didn't we? So there are not many coal mines left, and so that is not going to be a recurrence. We already know this. But the coal mines have been dredged pretty low out, and so, that's a bit of a problem, though. The bit of a problem is there's not the renew of the diamond state. It's not happening now. So it's all about synthetics now. We have to build the diamonds in a laboratory. To build the diamonds or the others in a laboratory and create the exact same resonance. So to create the exact same resonance, you need the same donations and everything that is going on at that particular time state. And that includes the air molecules that are drifting around. It includes the air molecules. It includes the resonance stones from the other planets. So how do you recreate 1.4 million years ago and all of a sudden? Yeah, so we're having a little bit of a dropout. I'll call it a dropout effect, because we don't have access to those goodies any longer, do we? Just don't have that access to that resonance and that donations. We just don't have it. The more that's been plucked and played out of this puppy, I'll call it this planet, the more that they have taken, the more that they have taken out. Oh my gosh. We're just like, what is that game? It's just like a body. It's just like a body. You just keep operating on it. And then you pluck another organ out, and then you keep operating again, and then take another organ out. And so this is it, you know, we're just going to keep hauling the organs out of this planet. We're just going to keep hauling everything out of it. And so, well, my gosh, all of a sudden at some point, is it dead? Because it's been distressed out, it's been misplaced to another location. At some point, you know, you haul all the organs out of the body itself. Is it officially dead? I mean, are we just a floating dead ball? And then he's like, oh, it's a transplant to another place. We're just like, it's just a transplant. You know, we're just moving this mountain over here to this city. And so it's just a transplant, moving a mountain to a city. You know, maybe that mountain needed to be there for a reason. Maybe the mountain needed to be there for a reason. I know, I got off the topic of the atoms themselves. They're such a tiny, aren't they? They're such a tiny. And I need to focus on getting into the small of them again. Oh my goodness. Yeah. As soon as the wars happened, I just got into the dredge of those rocks that were being created, and yeah. As soon as the overpopulous humans happened, we kind of disturbed it. That's all. Just disturbed it. All right. So calm it down. Calm it down. How? On your own personal perspective, y'all want the answer. On your own personal perspective, calm it down. And I'm not saying calm it down to be like some quiet numbhead. I'm meaning, yeah, you can still have personality. You can still have your little sprightly self. Even Marina out there, she's quite an enigmatic. Is that the terminology? Character, quite charming, and that type of a personality is a giver. She does give beautiful as much as she can to what do we call it? She gives it to, she's a good recrystallization process. She's a good recrystallizer. She's a good circumference helper of the planet. So, yeah, so. I know, may look at her as shallow or whatever, but you know, only she can only make this one, the one thing, you know, the one discussion, no, fripatata, pasnita pata, you know, is the word, but that's the way she is, you know, and it's just her cordiality, I suppose. She does have that expressionism that she can keep it there, at least upon the camera. Oh my gosh, good for her. At least there on the camera, yeah. All right. So I'm not saying to be only the calm, because I don't think that's also the answer. Because otherwise, you would only have like one color of stones being created. You know, as dripping, drizzling into the air, the oxygen creating the stones. And no, I don't think so. I don't think that's going to be happening. You're going to have other colors of the rocks. But to create those other colors of the rocks, you know, we just don't want the ferocity damnations all the time. You know, the ferocity damnations, like he did with his swamp video, which oddly, the swamp video was pretty amazing. However, yeah, I did get the punch there, and unfortunately, that is my mirror effect. Notice, and in doing the punch, I understand the punch at all. In doing it, it is as like, hello, you know, I'm only talking to the mirror here. I'm only talking to the mirror, you know, the mirror of my own self. And so by talking to the mirror of my own self, and I want to hit my own self and attack my own self, that's what is distress and the display of it. And my goodness, what a video. What a video. Yeah, we all want to. We all want to hit at ourselves. From time to time. Yeah. So. And unfortunately, maybe that was not even what he was saying or thinking. He wasn't trying to hit at himself. He didn't see it this way. He was looking at he was not trying to hit or attack himself in the mirror. His own replicating self. His own replicating energy. But that's what it is. That's what it is. It's your own replicating energy. You know, that moment, you know, the punching at the camera. It is your energy that you are sending out, you know, sending out in drunk, 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 and that's a compound into action. You know, you are sending it out, you know, and it's like, why? You know, there is a truth that when you're having, I'll call it the inflamic moment of a heavy, passionate aggression. It is something that's remembered, you know. It is remembered, and there's so much gribble out here that just is like, what does this person say? What does that person say? You know, that is remembered moment, and it's a moment we actually need to go back into and discuss heavily. Heavily, you know, the mere moment of it, of the swamp, and the other. It's like, oh, the other is the externalist. I have no idea what we're talking of, because they're in some shallow, like, I don't know, what do you call it, a mini pool. They're in a little shallow mini pool, and they have no idea what they've never, ever, ever, ever. Oh my goodness, you know, what is the deal? You know, that's where they're coming from. You can't understand. They're never gonna understand the video ever. They're gonna look at it and just be judge and jury in the opposite direction. And it's like, okay, so how do you change them, you know? You know, suppose this time. It's like, do I have to change them or even care about them? Why do you have to care about them at all? Why do you even have to care about them at all? They're the aggravates that even brought you to particular aggressive state, you know. They bring you there. Yeah, the aggravates of war, the aggravates of war. So you're at a war with them or at a war with yourself, you know. I prefer to look at it as a war with yourself. And likewise, by me viewing it and understanding it, I am like, yeah, I'm at war with myself also. And also now I'm like, oh my gosh, I have similarity now. I'm at war with myself with the machine camera. I'm at war with myself, you know. This energy of what it is doing and how it is going and what it is surmising to, you know. And it's always like it, you know, always like this gosh dang gavel, isn't it? This gavel every freaking day. And I just get kind of tired of it. But yeah, I guess so. That was, thank you for the video, actually. But why did I have to spy exactly at that time with extra energy right at the punch moment? I mean, why am I like, you know, I'm on abuse strain extra, you know, that I would ice spy exactly when you're hitting the camera. And when this is going on, you know, where I'm like not believing it, you know, I'm just like, what is this, the puppet here? The puppet is only on the attractive state to get another punch. I mean, what's the deal, you know? Why do I have to put myself in the line of it, you know? I've never had a punch that ferocious from any man ever, but it's the point. It is the point. Yeah, I guess they do that. I guess men do that to human beings. But not I. I've not had ferocious in the face at that. No. No. It only brings me the other thoughts, you know. And so I have to dredge up all of my abuses in all those locations. Not in the face, no. Other places. So I have to start running my list of abuse of the other places on the body. And I was like, well, why do I have to bring this up for? I don't want to bring it up. You know, it's like, oh gosh, yeah, the swamp. Oh my gosh, the swamp. Yeah. I don't have a problem with the humidity at all. Actually, it's never been a problem. And I actually only think it is mosquitoes. And it even makes my hair curly, so it's not even a fault. Oh my gosh, I'm only going to attribute Alan Watts to my bad hair day. That's all he has given me. From those videos, is he is an expression of bad hair day for a female. That's it. What a drag, huh? What a drag for him. Him and the boys, that's all. I don't know, I don't really want to stop, I know. I want to keep it on all day and talk and chatter, and I can't do that. I couldn't get my Adobe thing to be a... Oh my goodness, I could not get the Adobe thing to work. It is not loving me, it is not accepting my little click, you know, say, deny, allow, so, forget it. I can't run a tiny chat, I can't be involved at that level. I can't group discuss, so I'll just have to be out here and listen to... To, oh my gosh, I have the new, what do you call it? The new subscribe, Anakavardia, amen. I'm not sure if he's aardvark or what, but related, but it is an odd to pick an A. When they are picking an A specifically, it does remind me of the animal immediately. And that one brought up aardvark. So yeah, the aardvark character is quite one that is knowing the battalion self. And living actually quite straight up as you could see him as philosopher right away. The aardvark is just based upon location. It's not really busy moving into the mall anytime soon, you know. Well, they can try to bring the aardvarks into the mall right now in Texas somewhere. But yeah, it is an interesting. And they did teach me a little bit about the Jainism. I did not know that they were at first the suicidals. That was an odd. I'll go back to that video and listen again. But I'm not sure. Much information about Jainism. It was very incredible. So judgments, yeah. They were talking about judgments. I don't know. When am I going to stop? Right here. How about that for a judge? Yeah.